The governor has also declared today Buckle Up, Phone Down Day in Missouri. It is to remind people to use seat belts and not to text while driving or to talk on their cell phone unless it's hands-free. So far this year, 61% of people killed in Missouri traffic crashes were not wearing seat belts.